fighting for his life after he's hit on East State Street over the weekend. Rockford police say a 50-year-old man was hit by a car in the 2900 block of West State Street, rather near Bayless Avenue. The driver did not stay on scene. Police are now looking for a white sedan, they say. If you have any information about this hit and run, call Rockford police. And we're learning more.